Hi, and welcome to the Austin post-match interview. I'm here with David LeMasters, who plays number two of the Guardians. The first question I have for you is, playing the Bruins a second time, do you think the character of playing changed from the first time you played them?
Yeah, I feel like we stuck to our pattern a lot more. We didn't play selfish ball. We passed the ball when we needed. We had some rough spots, but